Since bandit selfies. You know, back when I started my first bandit clan, you want an image of yourself, you gotta bloody up your face no good, and then smash it on a rock.
Thank you. swapping ammo.
Don't remember anyone snagging that picture, but I can't blame them. Those are my trusty Hyperion Red Bar X2000s with Quicksilver Fly and No Rise Banding. Oh, best underwear in the universe, bro. The only good thing Hyperion ever gave me.
I killed a guy for a pair of those ones. Nice fella.
Just between you and me.
Right.
They're the source of all my power. That is a quality wanted poster. It really shows off the old blood hand. Started wearing that during Blood Feud number 2. No, it was 3. That's right. Because number 2 was the time I declared war against a mountain. Guess which one's still standing, bro? Death to mountains! Okay, we got some great images of my righteous bandit bod. Now, the COV have a 3D printer nearby that's producing those statues. Scan the wanted posters into the printer so we can print statues of me instead.
Jump these vault thieves!
What do those Calypso twins think they are anyway, gods? You know, someone called my pecs divine once.
That's
pretty much the same thing.
I'm gonna...
This beast is gonna crack!
Monkeys are garbage!
Train the kisser!
Ganking up.
Great. Fall.
Oh.
shit!
Just you wait! Just you wait!
Death wish? Grant.
I denied myself!
Now, leave me with me! Remember to live life lightly!
Need a reload!
I'm gonna put you down, bitch!
Ooh!
Finger guns!
Posters into the scanner. Wow, I'm really walking you through this, aren't I?
What a looker.
Oh, come on, I know. Now, let's swap out some of those crabby old COV statues for some of my perfection, as you so rightly put it.
Behind.
crashing sounds. When the Calypsos see my golden visage, they're gonna be pissed. You know, someday, maybe I'll give the whole bandit war chief thing another go, but for now, I'm really good rolling with you and smashing the COV into dust. Anyway, thanks for your help, and come see me when you have a chance.
Thank you. stop now. There's too much to do.
Don't you worry about me. I got a belly full of skag meat and a warm place to sleep. What more does a guy need? Thanks, Vault Hunter! You made my dreams come true. I mean, who doesn't want little golden statues of themselves, am I right? You know, we may not have destroyed the COV today, but once they see those statues, they're gonna know who's in charge. They'll know!
At least you got the... map. I don't think I'd ever see this thing again. It's not just a map, though. We use this to open the other vaults on Pandora. Every vault needs its key. Well, let's take a look.